On July 28th, 2006, police pulled over a foul-mouthed anti-Semitic drunk.
What do you think you're looking at, sugar tits?
As a gesture of goodwill, Mel Gibson produced a new film in honor of the Jewish community.
Sons of the Promised Land, I am William Wallerstein. The time is now to tell our enemies, you may take our foreskins, but you'll not take our bagels! Oi!
Oi! You don't have to yell, I'm right here.
Mel Gibson in Jew Heart, coming to a synagogue near you.